Three more.
Go.
Shit.
Go.
Let's go, Chris!
Practice, learn whatever skills they need to learn to play a sport. It also teaches them to socialize. They have a great time interacting with the other athletes and the coaches and volunteers. And that sort of culminates with the state games at the end of the season for those fortunate enough to go. They get to go, usually stay overnight at the facility that's hosting. And they go to dances, parties, Olympic Village events, and interact in the van and in the dorms where they're staying.
So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Keep me active.
Well, lots of friends, enjoy myself, and have fun.
Especially like being with my friends and meeting new friends and the competition.
And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
It gave her a social life. It gave her a lot of friends to do things with. She was not always included in some of her school activities and sports and so on. And when she got into Special Olympics, it sort of turned that around. And she has a lot of fun. I mean, they come, they have their dance. That's a big thing. It's just a great way for everybody to get out and do things, get them off the couch, get them outside, get them doing things with each other.